Ever since I've been a kid, I've loved comic books. I've read a lot of comic books, and in school, I also drew a few very short comic books. Yeah, for the National Arts Festival, I gave it some thought last year about wanting to do it, but I was too busy, and I thought, okay, I'll put it aside for now. The main reason I wanted to do it is to show people at the festival the quality of South African comic books, like the level of it, the quality of it. People see a South African comic book and see, wow, is this really South African? It looks good. Then it sells. When people actually walk past and they see it, then they'll buy it. The problem was I only decided to do it about 2 months ago, and by then most of the venues were taken. The first year is like almost like a test run as well. So next year it will be better, like I'll get a venue closer to town, then it'll be better as well.
Yo, I was so excited when I saw the post. Oh, first I was mad. Because I was like, they didn't invite me? No, I'm not that big. And it was hard to find like this place. This is great. But I was determined because comic books is my thing. And I tricked the whole of town. Like then they stopped numbering along the street. I was like, no, I'm gonna find this place. And I found this place, and there's some amazing comic book artists there. Some of them I've seen online. Others that I saw recently, and they're just wonderful, wonderful group of talent. Like this is the Rainbow Nation right here. This is colors next to each other building something amazing. And that's why I'm excited to be here. People don't see comic books as a viable medium of interpreting stories or narratives, especially in like the black community. They call them Popeyes, because Popeye was a very popular cartoon back in the day, and that was a nonsensical thing. It was just trying to keep you entertained for 20 minutes. So the same sort of perception is imposed on what we're doing, but it's totally not that.
An end goal, or one of the goals, is to eventually try to get a comic book distribution system in South Africa. Once the whole distribution system is there, then I mean, everyone will benefit from it, even my comic books.